M-Two. Oh, thank God you're okay. I've got good news. It's over now. The city's safe.
Attention all citizens. The missile strike on Raccoon City will occur in just hours. The payload is designed to eradicate all biological material. You will not survive if you remain in the city.
October 1st.
Evacuate now. Repeat.
No.
Evacuate now.
Can't be.
This is not a test.
Morning, Sunshine.
You saved my life.
I sure as shit didn't. That was all Carlos. He carried you here and he treated you himself, crazy bastard.
Where is he?
He went underground. Bard stockpiled the vaccine, enough to give the city some hope.
He thinks he can do this by himself. I'm going after him.
Wait, did you see the broadcast? They're gonna blow the city sky high. I'm trying to get a hold of someone, anyone with the clearance to stop it. Leave this mess to him. He's a professional.
So am I. Be the way underground. How is it no one in the hospital ever noticed all this?
I must admit, I respect your tenacity. But I'm afraid our games end here.
You think this is over? Here goes. He got away. What was he doing in here?
Jill!
Tyrell.
I got through. They're willing to negotiate. They'll call off the strike if, and this is one big ass if, we can deliver the vaccine to them before they launch.
How long do we have?
Hours, maybe.
Then let's not waste one more second.
This way. We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done.
Oh,
Tyrell!
Override key successfully generated.
What have we here?
Override key removed.
An antigen sample. I'll definitely need this for the vaccine. This must be what powers it. These are tyrants. an adjuvant sample. These are combined with antigens to increase immune system response. So it's called the Nemesis.
To begin vaccine synthesis, place the materials in the chamber.
Thank you.
God's name is this place?
I do. I don't think the wisdom I've been trying to impart on you is getting through. Now, I know you can't put a price on life. But I'm in this business to get paid. So, let's make a deal. You go down there, battle the Nemesis, and I'll recall it all and sell the combat dog. Put on a good show, and maybe I don't need the vaccine. Agreed? Good!
Spot for you.
Good idea.
Take one!
crane. Use it to climb up.
Oh no. Come on. Come on.
Jill, get back! Now get on!
To get that vaccine back. It's done. Give me the vaccine, you greedy son of a bitch!
No. You print money. I like money. We shall make ours an ongoing arrangement. Now drop the gun! Have you ever seen anything so incredible? The data on this would be worth millions. But, you know how it is. City's about to explode, and you can't put a price on life. Good luck!
Nikolai!
Jill!
Go after Nikolai. He's got the vaccine.
What about you?
We're running out of time. I've got this.
I know you do.
Look, just so you know, this is the last fucking time.
Opening compartment.
Now we're deep.
Put you right back on your ass.
take the fucking hit! Good riddance.
You're not going to stop me. Promised you this, didn't I?
No! Do you have any idea what you've just done?
No, no. Don't care. My client ordered me to reduce Umbrella to rubble.
10 minutes until missile impact.
The missile has launched. And that is my cue. Goodbye, Miss Valentine. Shame you didn't listen to me when you had the chance.
It's you! Shoot him!
I can't! I'll hit you!
Do it! You have to! There's no other way! I couldn't leave you in a Carlos's world. That would just be too cruel. What about him?
Why'd you do it?
There's a price tag for everything. Even letting the world burn.
Who are you working for?
I'll tell you, if you get me out of here. I'll pay you whatever you want. You're a fool. You're a fool! If I die, you'll never find out the truth.
I don't mind a little detective work.
There it is. Oh! finally over.
So long, Arcee.
I felt empty and cold as the heat from the blast washed over us. All this death wasn't caused by a monster-making virus. It was greed. Human greed. I decided then and there, the ashes of Raccoon City would be Umbrella's ashes too. I would end them, once and for all.